Where do I hide in?
We hide in the cupboard.
And where else?
Ellie's room.
And the toilet.
Ooh, yuck.
Niolani and Lione are identical twins. They do everything together. They eat together, dance together, and recently celebrated their 7th birthday together. But only one was diagnosed with a rare incurable disease, diffuse intrinsic pontine glioma, otherwise known as DIPG. DIPG is an aggressive brain tumour which typically affects children from around the ages of 4 to 11. The cause is unknown, and as there is no effective treatment, there is no chance of survival for children diagnosed.
They just told us seriously that they found something in the back of Lione's head, but we didn't know what to do. For me, it was like I just woke up from a dream.
There's probably no words to describe it, but it's almost like there's something huge just sitting on your chest and you can't breathe.
That diagnosis was made earlier this year, and as the tumour began to impact on Lione, her family felt completely helpless as they watched her lose strength in her limbs and eventually become unable to walk.
And the toughest thing for me is to watch her go through it and not be able to do anything about it. Because, yeah, as a mum, you want to protect your child, you want to do things for them, but you can't take that pain away from them. When I sit and think about it, that there is no cure, it really breaks my heart, knowing that we have things for diabetes, we have things for all sorts of other sicknesses that we can manage or we can deal with, but we can't do anything about DIPG, yeah.
Despite the outlook, Lione's family did everything they could to make sure she made special memories along the way. It also brought the family of six much closer together.
We thought we were tight before, but this has just brought us even closer. And just really treasuring our children and thanking God for them and living each day and making sure we tell our kids we love them.
Happy birthday to you.
Lione celebrated her 7th birthday on Saturday with friends and family.
Lione is all about her family and friends. But she loves to dance, she loves music. So before she got sick, she was always dancing. She has a bit of sass. She's quite funny, playful. Yeah, still a normal 6-year-old, but also very wise.
24 hours after celebrating her 7th birthday, sadly, Lione passed away.